Here, blow on. This is the coming of the storm. You time, you be wise. Time to be the place of watching one out. This is the time, beep, here. Pressure in the way, ooh, our ears to hear. Let them hear. Well, well, act two, scene one. There seems to be a unification amongst the major religions as several heads come to one. Has peace finally come down? Or has it come up from the bowels of hell? A scheme of things in which two entities can't gel. One, the born again believer. Two, Israel, the tree of David, for the prophets them to see and clearly tell that them see the war increase. They sign peace treaties, but Revelation say no peace. It's time for them to pay the dues, cause Satan they choose every time they refuse. Good news, situation waxing hotter and hotter. Man melt like butter because them can't stand up under the pressure. And up who say the strong, you know them I get thrown down, because the truth is below the surface. Them roots not long, they wouldn't open their eyes and see how the devil have him. It's them it can around we and open the ear and hear Revelation instruction that comes so clear. There is a time to burn and a time to die, a time for a man to laugh and a time for a man to cry, aye, aye. Time to be humble and a time to be meek, but right now is the season to seek God.
Broadway Boys, music coming down from Broadway Boys. That was a group back in the day, man. Yeah, I would have liked to hear them now in this dispensation with some of the things that are being pushed and preached in this generation here. Broadway Boys was a group from my youthful generation, from my young time in doing, you know, doing things, knowing music and gospel concerts and stuff like that. Broadway Boys and Silvalley. Yeah, man. Those were the days. You know, I'm trying to get a group by the name of Melchizedek Order. Melchizedek Order, boy. That was a group back in the time also. When you see Melchizedek Order and Broadway Boys and Showing Gardner and these fellas touch down. When you're leaving inspired, you know, you're leaving encouraged. Yeah, you're leaving with a level of hope. Wow. So, Broadway Boys are back in the time, and this song, I don't know if that's the song the caller was asking for. But that song used to cause some real drama, you know. That song was a drama song back in the time, you know. I always ask, some of you may hear me talk about a show by the name of Rootless. About the Rakadashians and you know, sometimes we look at movies and or we look at shows and we don't see the application of it. But I'm telling you, if you look at Rootless, if you look at that show called Rootless, look for it, Rootless, and you listen to some of the things that some people talk on radio stations. And this Sunday I was listening to one of them. And if you listen to them, you'll understand that some of these cults are real. They are as real as the sun in the sky, you know. And Brody Boys back in the day, boy, I would really like to hear Ansel sing about these some of these groups that we have today, calling themselves, you know, calling themselves whatever they call them.
Hello.
Hello, good morning.
I think it's Nicole Balancing song, and with the set of trumpet and the set of thing that we're talking about.
Nicole Balancing has song with the set of trumpet on it?
Yeah, come on. Down. That's what you're talking about.
I don't know.
All right.
Okay, sir.
Yes, sir.
All right. Yeah, so Brody Boys was song with a group back in the day, boy. For the time you hear this.
Rise up, O young men of God, yeah, have done with lesser things. Apply thine heart and mind and soul and strength to serve the King of Kings. Rise up, O
Dad. Hello, good morning.
Big tune, man, Pastor Bubu, man. Big one, big one. Like a conscious,
this morning, boy. Hey, Mr. Kingsley. So the drama continues.
It was.
Well, I see, only making real headlines on thing, boy.
What are you talking about?
I see, only making real headlines.
Ooh.
I see, only making real headlines. The other, what some day I hear in radio talk show host talking about earlier. And it all over social media. This discussion you all having is a frightening one, you know, because if I'm saying it as is, if you could correct me, if black people saying that they can't find a home in the PNM and black people can't find a home in the UNC, then where could they find a home, brother?
It's very frightening, very scared, and pretty soon, we will be speaking out about these Africans who in the UNC sit along because they're deaf, who are in a seat or a position, they're sitting along and seeing the smaller African getting destroyed. I mean, saying nothing about it.
But you see, what is frightening is the names and the questions you are asking. You call some names and ask some questions that some people wouldn't be happy about. But, you know, if you the questions that you are asking about certain members of parliament, and if they are unhappy, I would use the term unhappy with the African activists being in the party, I think they need to come out quickly and respond, you know. Because if they don't come out quickly and respond, silent is consent. That's how some people would say it. If you stay silent with a question from one of your activists, it's not like if I ask any question, Kingsley. If I ask the question, you could put me in my place. You could run out and say, Google your fast. You're out of place. You are not a member of the UNC. You cannot ask me that. You can ask them that, but you are a member.
So, good. What I want to say, some of them who looking for the opportunity now, because some of them who never stand up in the fire, never was in the heat, and didn't know what take place. I go talk. Because it is not about money, it's about principle, it's about respect, it's about understand that I am out there, I am fighting, people need to be given respect. It cannot be I calling your phone and you're not responding, you're not answering the text, you're not saying nothing. That is a disrespect. You know what I mean? I am not a normal activist. I'm a serious activist. Okay? And I'm not a fanatic. I'm a straightforward person. Many people wouldn't like me for that. Many people wouldn't support me for that. But only God can judge Kingsley at the end of the day. And that's what I know, right? I'm a straightforward person. And if I am feeling disrespect and feeling threatened, I have to defend myself. I have to come out and speak. Because some of them, Dean, at UNC, me and my boy, Gar Christopher, we lost Dean at UNC. We lost. Look how easy David Nugget and come in and get us in a top position. See, look how easy. We never see on a platform, before that, on a platform with our jersey on, with our PNM jersey or a UNC jersey on. We never know what contribution he make in the political arena. But we see, yes, he sit down on a big city, come and gain. He gain pulse and everything. He could fight the prime minister now. Yes, son? But you cannot, because this, it are people, Pastor Google, then you could testify to this, I want to say. It are people that call your phone and say, Pastor Google, boy, I want a hamper. You must be able, as a person, Pastor Google, who's speaking on the radio, promoting your party, you must be able to pick up your phone and call a minister and say, Minister, boy, I have somebody there, and that person needs help. Can you assist them? You must be able, Pastor Google, to pick up your phone and call a counselor. Because people that call our phone, people that text our phone, people know that we are close to this MP, this leader. They know we are close to them. So people that call, right? And there are people who in Lavantel, they are UNC supporters. But there's more PNM. It's a 1% supporters. But they also need help because knowing they are UNC in a stronghold, we being real, they wouldn't get what they want. So they will say, Kingsley, call somebody, ask somebody for my item hamper now. Have I item thing, have I item problem? I mean, so it's not about issues. It's about things what activists today in the UNC are vexed about. Because I am getting called, and I called the chairman of the party about 2 or 3 months ago, asking him for a meeting. Pastor Google, the chairman of the party, asked them for a meeting amongst over the activists, all who disgruntled and all who have a problem, that we could mobilize the motion and get the motion. We can get, because they don't care what, right? You must have, because that was PNM party group, your party group there, because they're the machine. The machine are working, the machine. These people are the activists. The party groups of them in the different community, they are working, they are promoting the party. They are promoting people, they're spreading the agenda, the thing. You know what I mean? So, it is deep, and if it continue, it will be the UNC will never get a chance back in power again in this country, because we cannot remove a old cabal and forming a new young cabal. We cannot say we get away the old and we throw that great thing, but like it's a system. Like the cabal just love to stay, right? And all of them now who are looking for the opportunity. I never tape. Nobody hold my jersey and run for me. Yes, I mean, so all of them, I wait for to call my name. I want to put some people on notice because I know one of them is listening. I wait for all to call my name. Bring it on. Because if you want to be the God and pick up the fight, I can be three musketeers. Bring it on. Call me then. Call things in him. Call my name. Don't talk in height. Call my name. So I could fire back politically. I could shoot back politically. I could rip up all your face politically. So I want all you to send back the message. Tell the musketeers and them. Call feminine. Don't talk in height. Don't talk in words. Say Kingsbury, Kingsbury, or say Kingsbury. I think if I remember, because there's plenty questions to ask, and plenty mark to buff, and plenty things to speak about. So I am telling you, Pastor Google, it will be a rough ride, it will be a hard ride, it will be nice, it will be good, because all toes are off. I am naked right now. All toes are off. I shit naked. I am naked. I bare back. Because 7 years, I've been in the front line. I've been getting labeled by my own people because I called Kamala the mother of the nation. I do it. Not nobody, not no MP. I and God to support labeled. Kamala, if it seems like Holocaust call Kamala the mother, Eric Williams do this, Eric Williams do that, so he is the father because he gave independent, he gave the Republican in this country, and he's the father of the nation. But we could see why and lay down a whole list of why that is our agenda, because there's members' bills and things you bring to parliament and things that could benefit our laws and things. So we could see that. But at the end of the day, if you cannot walk up to your mother and tell your mother that something going on in the house, your rest of brothers and sisters and them, they are fighting, they are going out and making friends with the enemies and join up with them to be their own brother and sister, we have to speak out. So, Pastor Google, this fight is full. And many people have fought it before. But this fight for the African community in the UNC will be very nasty and stink, because I is not taking push out. I am not taking that insult from UNC. I am not, because many times, Pastor Google, when the leader accept me, we know, go to the leader and you turn around and you watch your faces on them, because you're talking to the leader. The leader shaking your hand, you watch your face on them, you watch how them MP that's watching you. I said, and you how you watching them. If I go, Pastor Google, two person, I must retract my words back on. Two person in the calling world, I must retract with them, because I want to tell them something. Because if I could tell Kamala Osabi, sir, I'm sorry, I could tell Brooklyn, I'm sorry. I could tell Anderson, I'm sorry. When I didn't hear Anderson, I didn't know. I did not know. It's when it hit you, and when it see it, you understand it. You couldn't believe it because you thought that, hey, there was a different. So you are telling me, thank God some of them will hear in the fucking power, boy. Thank God of some of you in the fucking power, boy. What all they would have to the African community in Trinidad and Tobago? What? To get the front line, so each African could point on the other side and say, see Kingsley, see God, them two black boys, they're the front line fighting for the East Indian Party, for the National Party, as they say, the UNC, because point the finger and say, Kingsley and God in the front line. And I want to say this. If Julian Jordan don't want to sit down, because they were in a position, right? They were in a position and allow the lower Africans to be getting the disrespect in the party, that is them. I'm going to stand up for them. I am going to sacrifice myself for them. I'm going to fight for them. So, Pastor Google, so much to say. So much to say. Again, I call, I am going to Tobago in 2 weeks, Pastor Google. I am asking for sponsors to go over in Tobago, because I will be going, because I support that bill. I support that bill. I will be going house to house with the amendments, whatever they're doing the bill. I am going to be going house to house in the market. And hearing, I'm not going by the business people and them. I'm not going by them. I'm not going in the rich community. I'm going in the poor African community in Belmont, in Tobago, and here. So I'm asking for our sponsors. I'm asking for people to come on board with me. And my number, my WhatsApp number, if possible, is 339-2816-2016. 339-2016. Because I need tickets to go, because it will be more, because I need people to hold the phone, hold the mic, organize. I need a place to stay in, because I will be going there for about 4 days. I want to be going there for the, because I want to already go, yeah, and come to a really nice place and bring it to the people, to hear what the people say. Not the, I'm not going by no politicians. I'm not going by Washington Duke. I'm not going by the PNM. I'm not going by the UNC. I am going to hear the layman like myself and post on social media and Skype live. But there's so much to say. I am in the battlefield. I am in the arena. And I know once you're entitled in the arena, you're entitled to bleed. My back is broad. I could take what they come with. I ask the African PNM, do not judge. Understand. Come on board, because we have to fight. We have to fight for the betterment of all Africans in the country. All Africans, if there's PNM, UNC, ILP, we have to make a stand, because it must be a place. It must be a place in a place for we in all these political parties and them. So thank you very much, Pastor Google.
Hello, good morning.
Morning, Pastor Google. Why Kingsley, instead of going to Bago, Kingsley could go in the mother house? Bye.
Okay. Hello, good morning.
Hey, Pastor Google, good morning, brother.
Good morning.
I don't believe what... Pastor, the biblical stories is real. There's no honor, boy. There's no honor among thieves. And Kingsley, you know your partner, Sadros, used to call the Indians in the PNM Pampas. So you all have to consider what you all is in the UNC, Africa, and the Africans. You all is pampers. You all are disposable, brother. Right? You all are disposable. So all what you said, you see, all what you said, everybody saw that coming. And nobody's surprised at that. And understand the racial connotation that was made past Google with that vagrant comment. That is how they see African people. So that statement that was used towards Dr. Rowley, people don't understand the racial connotation to it. When they want to talk race in court, they use Lavantil and Mova, and they use the vagrant talk. I want St. James, that was said to me, but you see, you can't come around me with them things anymore. Because when you come at me, I could talk about alcoholism and abuse. I could talk about incest. I could talk about all of that. So when they want to go low, instead of going low and going high again, you know. And I want to tell people that, they have to understand the modus operandi of a Kurt Me, who are them fellas. Them fellas is losers. Them is only academics, you know. Them is losers. And people in this country feel because he's an academic that you have some divine right to success. That is not truth. It's courage and will and integrity was what has pushed you forward. And a lot of them don't have that. That's why I don't go off on letters. Because when you die, you don't carry them things with you. And at the end of the day, right, people must understand what the UNC stands for. And people not taking these things serious. And Dr. Rowley said that he's going to respond. I want to tell Dr. Rowley, don't waste your time to respond to Mrs. Bisessa. Right? Mr. Bisessa looking for somebody to stay relevant, to get into your world, your space, in order to remain relevant. She's looking for gas. So the best embarrassment to Mrs. Bisessa is to ignore her. Pastor Google and listening.
All right, thank you very much. Hello, good morning. Hello, good morning. Hello, caller. Hello, good morning. Caller. Hello. 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 Okay, you're there, but you're not answering me. All right. You know, last week, I would have, I was calling for the removal of David Nacket from the Senate. I sat down here and I would have asked, and I have somebody working on a petition to present to the president and to the member of opposition, to the leader of opposition, to ask David Nacket to vacate the seat as a senator. And while I sit here, and I didn't even know that Dr. Rowley was even contemplating writing him a pre-action protocol letter. And, you know, just by hearing that tells me that Dr. Rowley understands, or he took up the fight. You understand? So, Dr. Rowley have been asking, well, Dr. Rowley sent him a pre-action protocol letter based on what he had said. And, you know, sometimes you as I said before, you know, you're fighting and you bringing forth that challenge, and you saying to Trinidad and Tobago that we need to wake up. We need to wake up. And let me go to the phone lines. Hello, good morning.
Yes, Mr. Google.
Hi, morning.
Yes, I listen very attentively. And I, while Kingsley talking, I laughing. Because all that Kingsley said there, we tell Kingsley that. You see them playing blind because you see a few pieces of paper in front of the eyes, tingling. Yes, I got fun. They say, dingle it in front of the eyes, and they go come for it. You understand? Dingle carrot. That was fun. They say, dingle carrot. And this is surprising to me. That is inside at the beast belly. What they get in there? That was inside of them. Because if they remember, when Kamala was in power, cannot take, she said, hey, Indians could come into this country without a visa. The biggest two sets of race in this country is Indian and African. Why she did not say that to the African too? Are they not being real? Watch it good. He who have eyes to see, let him see. You have ears to hear, let him hear. See and hear. Nobody ever tell me that. I make out. And these are the things that all those Africans inside it. Watch your corner, all of them. All of them gone already. All the little flies. All coming together, all the share. Yeah, give it to all of don't feel they have heart, you know. They don't have no heart, you know. They don't care how you get rich. Just get wealth how you could. Doesn't matter. And all the ones who join them, go on. Don't say the Satan at the altar of Satan. He's coming for you, you know. He is coming. And when he comes, he don't leave empty handed, eh? Put that in the back of
all right. Ellen, good morning.
Good morning to you, Pastor Google.
Yes, good morning, sir.
Good morning to you, Marvin. Pastor Google, I would have liked to hear my brother Kingsley saying that it was very, very disgusting and distasteful to hear the mother of the nation, as far as he is concerned, saying that Dr. Rowley is a racist. Dr. Rowley is a black man like myself. Seriously, as he is, he didn't remember that people like Julia Davy was kicked out, not a word from God Christ before them and report on them. Who Kingsley really controlled are calling Kingsley them? I want Nacket to carry me to court, saying that you were woken by Chapel Court. Kingsley, you can hide again, boy. You have no money. You're going all by Mr. Napuna to get money for your phone. I have no own attorney. Me, I have to go to buy nobody. So we don't feel afraid to call Kingsley or King Liar. or they can't carry the court. You have no money. You are about crying and saying you have no money. And I want to tell you this. If you believe that I prayed to get you to apologize to me or go in court, don't apologize. When the letter comes, the feeling joke for the friend of me, I am a fact. Who's a junior commando? You are no fact. You are really all about promoting a woman moving like you to make a need talk in your defense. You're studying the paint over your house. You're telling everybody you have no money. You're bad talking to me. Well, oh God, good morning to you, Miss McDonald. Kingsley, look, I'm calling your name. Marvin McFarlane. Can you to court? I'm waiting on you. What do you believe I'm bluffing? Do you believe I swear to you like the rest of people? Like Lisa Jernan? Who's saying that I asked in question? I know about radio boy. You're the junior commando. Imagine you attacking my boy who went to a good school. Wilson, saying about he match up this and that and the other. They ain't care about you. You don't see that everybody doesn't talk here. Probably anybody say use a radio host. You could handle yourself on radio. You have no fact. You're reading from a script. I have a school, you know. Look, I have a lot of books there. I go carry by pastor. I go bring them books to see how Kingsley and them want going back to school when they want to be king and radio. I call any name King Liar. Did you know, Pastor Google, that Mr. David Mackey, senator, attempted to join the PNM? Well, the PNM is not a protest, Trump-out party. The PNM rejected him because surely the PNM can't forget that taxpayers had was to bail out Mr. Mackey some years ago when he was abroad. Fuck! He could take me to court. Kingsley, I bet you can't take me to court. I can see you telling people you have the money, you have an Indian lawyer. How come it's not an African lawyer you have? Look, give me a break, Kingsley. Calling your name. You came to court, saying, well, you catch me as a boy. I really recognize and raise a boy. I'm not to leave me alone. And all the coming by father saying, you believe I just jump out at the ball just up? Then you wait and tent on the radio with the long time callers. You want to play Cardiator. You want to play Jack Warner. And I know who else you want to play. You ain't playing yourself.
Right.
Broken as a church mouse.
All right.
You broken. I'm telling you that.
All right, Mr. Paul Espin.
Thank you.
Pastor Google, good morning. Good morning. Good show, man. Good show, man. Program going nice. Pastor Google. I wonder what the people of Morgan Stephen is thinking. I wonder what they're saying about the remarks the opposition leader said, or the remarks she put to the Prime Minister of calling him a vaccine vagrant and other remarks. You are with us and all these sort of things. I wonder what the people of Moruga Tiblan is thinking. And they should ask the MP what is her take on the remarks for opposition leader, political leader of the UNC, the remarks she made on the Prime Minister. Right? The people of Moruga should ask her that, what is her take? If she is supportive of her leader for making the remarks or not. These are the questions the people of Moruga Tiblan should be asking the MP.
Hello, good morning. Hello, good morning. Hello? Hello? I like hearing you clearly calling. You're sounding very muffled.
Hello?
I call, you have to call me back.
Good morning, Pastor Gogo. You know what I want to know? Okay. When this woman called, when this, I forget her name, when she, Community Development Minister, when she called, when she said at all, it are people who, it are hungry people and her people who in need or whatever the case may be. Everybody was on the radio lambasting she. You understand? Everybody had all kind of thing to say. But here, this now, a woman who we want, who they want to be a prime minister in this country, calling people a vaccine vagrant. Let me hear them. They ain't coming out and they ain't coming out. Nobody ain't come out and say anything yet, Pastor Google. A vaccine vagrant. So which one worse? A vaccine vagrant? A vagrant or it's a people who more hungry than some. Let me hear them. All come out now.
All right, tell him good morning.
Pastor, I want to get straight. Me like me ain't asking for no support of no Mr. Fat. Okay? I tell Mr. Fat, the next one, I'm not apologizing. Bring your legal data, bring your paper, we'll be going to court Tony. Okay, Mr. Postman, Tony, we'll be going to court Tony. Okay, Tony, bring your paper. I am not apologizing. If they listen to me, if they say, you know my name, you know my address, send the letter. I am waiting. I am not apologizing to you. Okay? The letters to the court. Let the court say who wrong and who right. Stop going on the radio and set up a pressure and be bad, and be bad, and be bad, and nothing coming out of it. For the court. So I want to tell you one time. I am not
for the news, and then we're going to come back. All right, so I think I've done with our discussion, yes? I ain't going to do that. All right, so we're going for a break and come back to that.
Simpsons Memorial Limited, number 63 Eastern Main Road, Laventille. Internationally accredited funeral directors and embalmers. A full-service funeral home serving families of Trinidad and Tobago and internationally since 1945. At Simpsons Memorial Limited, we serve with dignity in assisting families in honoring the memory of their loved ones. Our services include professional funeral and pre-planning, burials and cremation, custom-built and imported caskets, coffins and cremation trays, cemetery management, limousines, mourners' cars, grief counseling, web streaming of funerals, fully air-conditioned chapel with live music.